Somebody who awarded me a touching piece of writing to greet me for the new year, and I want to share it with you. Life is like a train ride, it read. We get on, we ride, we get off. We get back on and write some more. There are accidents and there are delays. At certain stops, there are surprises. Some of these will translate into great moments of joy. Some will result in profound sorrow. When we are born and we first board the train, we meet people whom we think will be with us for the entire journey. Our parents. Sadly, this is far from the truth. Our parents have their own journeys to complete. And at some station, they will get off the train, leaving us alone on this journey. We live on with the memories of their love, affection, friendship, guidance, and their ever presence. As time goes by, other passengers will board the train, many of whom will be important to us. Our siblings, friends, children, and even the love of our life. Some people on the train will leave an everlasting impression when they get off. Some will get on and off our train so quickly that they will scarcely leave a sign that they ever travelled along with us or ever crossed our path. We will sometimes be upset that some passengers whom we love will choose to sit in another compartment and leave us to travel on our own. Then again, there's nothing that says that we can't seek them out anyway. Nevertheless, once sought out and found, we may not even be able to sit next to them, because that seat will already be taken. That's okay. Everyone's journey will be filled with hopes, dreams, challenges, setbacks and goodbyes. We must strive to make the best of it, no matter what. We must constantly endeavour to understand our travel companions and look for the best in everyone. Remember that at any time during our journey, any one of our travel companions can have a weak moment and be in need of our help. We too may vacillate or hesitate, even trip. Hopefully we can count on someone being there to be supportive and understanding. The biggest mystery of our journey is that we don't know when our last stop will come. Neither do we know when our travel companions will make their last stop, not even those sitting in the seat next to us. Personally, I know I will be sad to make my final stop. I'm sure of it. My separation from all those friends and acquaintances I made during the train ride will be painful. Leaving all those I'm close to will be a sad thing. But then again, I'm certain that one day I'll get to the main station only to meet up with everyone else. They'll all be carrying their baggage, most of which they didn't have when they first got on the train. I'll be glad to see them again. I'll also be glad to have contributed to their baggage and enriched their lives just as much as they'll have contributed to my baggage and enriched my life. We're all on this train ride together. Above all, we should all strive to make the ride as pleasant and memorable as we can, right up until we reach the final stop and leave the train for the last time. Thank you for being one of the important passengers on my train. Don't know when my station will come. It's been a pleasure to share part of my journey with you. All aboard, safe journey, bon voyage!